This is more of a like a lava lake where it kind of, I don't know. So we're gonna go out here to the Bear Trap Cave area. We haven't gone to Bear Trap Cave because it's quite a bit farther, but we want to go see this crater, which we've been to already, but springtime's better because there's not as many snakes. Last time we went through here, there was probably, you know, 10, 20 snakes that we saw.
I think.
And in the nice hot summer days, there's a lot of rattlesnakes out here. So, and here we were riding our four-wheelers and Nestor was on her motorcycle. And I'd stop too fast to see a snake crossing the road and Esther would blow right by me. It's like a little creep. So this time of the year there may be quite a few less. We won't have to worry about getting bit by anything.
Go. DJ is setting up with our master pilot. Woohoo! Enjoy your flying, DJ. Be safe there. Woohoo! DJ's there and he will show us what he is seeing. So enjoy, you guys.
Yeah, it's not hovering right.
Oh, what's happening, baby?
It should probably, you know, do anything, you little bugger.
You see that, guys? That little mountain there. That is the crater of the moon.
Coco's
the Split Butte. That's Coco what
keeps,
we call.
Coco keeps that one. So guys, we are at the very middle of this crater. Wow, fascinating. Here in our area, but yeah, only the four-wheeler easier to bring here, not the car. But if you have a heavy-duty easy pick up, it can. It will work here. You can drive it here.
So apparently this is a crater off of the Craters of the Moon area, is what they call in the area. It's not really the moon, obviously. It was a like heavy lava flow of some sort. And this right here, it's not a crater like something fell out of space and landed here. This is more of a like a lava lake where it kind of, I don't know, just burned itself a hole in the ground or something, because it's just surrounded by these lava things here. Yeah. It just from the air looks like a complete circle. So it's I don't know, it's really kind of neat.
DJ?
We climbed on those hills last year. You need a good hiking shoes or boots just to make sure you'll not you're safe for all the snakes.
We're not going to be able to climb. It's really steep right here. To climb it, but we because it's not a four-wheel drive, we up it and the kids, wife and kid fall off probably. So we're gonna try to go around it and just get a look and see what's on the other side. I did the drone, but it's just really windy. Thank you. think it's like 20 mile an hour wind, so I don't want to risk losing the drone, so we're going to go ahead and try to drive around it.
Check the area.
Hi, pilot. Well, the other girl is playing. Daddy is piloting DJ.